Salem Hospital is hoping its new hire will help improve patient outcomes and lift the staff spirits.
Meet Charlotte the Corgi, Salem Hospital's new therapy dog. The three-year-old made her first round today, visiting frontline workers who've been caring for COVID patients for more than a year. Charlotte is helping employees take a break and relax. My daughter would go crazy. Corgis are her favorites.
So cute, and that dog is perfectly suited to her new job.
So cute. We'll be right back.